Good evening, and thank you for joining us, everyone. I'm Ken Molestina. Michigan still faces a long road to recovery during the pandemic as COVID-19 cases surge across most of the state. Here are the latest numbers across Michigan and Detroit.